Ladies and gentlemen, under the field leadership of drum major Mike Beaver, the University of Oklahoma proudly presents the 1998 We take this opportunity to salute the Eagles from North Texas State University. In all its 108 years, ladies and gentlemen, 1998. Thank you. Under the direction of Mr. Gene Trailkill, Director of University Bands, Mr. Roland Barrett, Assistant Director of Bands, and led on the field by drum major Michael Beavers, tonight the band brings you the sounds of Motown. Ladies and gentlemen, the 1998 Jackson 5 was formed in Gary, Indiana in 1963. After a succession of local talent shows, the family group hit it big. By 1967, the Jackson brothers had traveled all around the country as seasoned artists. In 1970, the group received a Grammy nomination for the band's next selection, ABC. Thank you. possibly no entertainer on the Motown label enjoyed more recognition than Diana Ross and the Supremes. The band concluded their halftime performance with a 1968 Diana Ross hit, Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Ladies and gentlemen.